All this focus on fossil fuels, but what are fossil fuels for? They're to make these machines move across the earth, our earth, destroyed these huge masses of metal that evolution has never seen until humans, in a very diseased state, brought these machines onto this earth. And the impetus for them to move this forward, we needed fossil fuels to do that work for a long time. Getting rid of fossil fuels is not getting rid of the problem. The problem is our relationship with violent metals.